If we look out the window, it goes on forever, right?
Yeah, it's a 1.8 mile long barrier.
And so it's called a surge barrier.
The reason it's called a surge barrier is because during Hurricane Katrina, one of the major surges that came into the city came up through this waterway. During Katrina, the storm surge came from two directions. One, it came up in this way. The other surge came from Lake Pontchartrain into the canals, into the city. So after Katrina, they built this barrier to protect the storm surge coming in from Lake Bourne. So here's a model that we've designed to show you the various types of gates. This is the sector gates. It closes like this and forms a barrier. This is the barge gate, which sits on a pendulum and it swings this way. And then these are the actual wall itself. And so once all of these gates are closed, you can drive all the way across.
Cool. And can we see that?
Sure.
Do it?
Yeah, let's do it. You can let the boaters know we will be closing the gate shortly.
So it's this one right here, right?
That one right there. You'll press that one, wait for about 3 seconds, and then press this one.
Okay.
Ready?
One locomotive, two locomotive, three locomotive, action.
There you go.
So this is how it works. When the storms come, the two-piece supply, this one and that one, rotate in and close this off.
And close this off, yes.
And you were saying that there's a bit of a gauge here on the side where you can see those are feet markers, right?
Correct. You can see at the top of the gauge is 25 feet, which is the elevation that we're currently standing.
Yeah.
For Hurricane Katrina, the storm surge was 16 feet. So we're at an elevation of plus 9 feet. Also keep in mind, when we close these structures, this is a major, major shipping channel. So we try to leave the structure open as long as we possibly can before a storm surge, but also giving us time to close it to protect the city.
How long does it take for it to close?
It closes in about 20 minutes.
A surge of 16 feet or so came through here, came over the existing barrier, and they had to build this giant 25-foot one. But this waterway, the Mississippi River, goes through 10 states. It's one of the most important waterways in the entirety of the USA. And to close this is a big deal.
In its entirety, the protection effort after Katrina was over $14 billion to protect the city and state from these giant storms.